I return to our ruined homeworld of Ire. The Zerg infestation still covered much of our beloved world. The desiccated remains of the Overmind were still there. A grim reminder of battles lost and battles won.
I remember the fall of Ire. Don't much like the idea of having to see it all again. Guess there's nothing for it.
At the very apex of its victory against us, the Zerg Overmind grew overconfident. Now, all that was left of the mighty Overmind was a twisted, withered husk. I needed to understand whatever memories lingered within the creature's rotting mass. Only by making contact with the gargantuan tendrils connected directly to its cortex could I learn its secrets. Yet its countless minions, which seemed to be feeding from its dead husk, would prove somewhat problematic. I must find a way to establish a foothold and summon reinforcements to keep the Zerg at bay. Shagal. Ah, this faithful observer has kept watch since the evacuation. Its abilities will certainly prove useful now. Ira will be restored. Burdens. Some of these abandoned structures remain functional. We shall make use of them. This ancient beacon still thrums with power. I wonder. I've heard tales of the mighty colossi sealed away beneath Ire. The beacon must have awoken these fearsome guardians. The Zerg perceive a threat to their dead master. Zerg will keep coming until we are dead. I must find the Overmind's cortex and discover what I can from it. You address me? Observers wisely, we can scout the area before putting ourselves at risk. My allegiance is yours. Sukdash Salok. I will erase the demons of the past. We must be prepared to defend our base. The Zerg are on the move. Shozakma. My burdens weigh heavily. Disaster is imminent. We must not hesitate.
I like for hire.
You address me. These warp gates appear to be functional. Perhaps there's a chance. I will erase the demon. The first overmind tendril. I sense pain, surprise, death.
Sertu, we were trapped within the gate's energy matrix when it was deactivated. You have our thanks.
My burdens weigh heavily. I will erase the demons of the past. The Zerg seek to overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren. Glory to the firstborn. We must not lose our focus. My burden is spread.
Base is under attack.
Thank you.
construct additional pylons.
I'm here in the shadows.
You must construct additional pylons.
Seek to overwhelm our base.
You have not enough minerals.
I am here in the shadows.
You will address me.
I am here.
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete. You must construct additional pylons. Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
Very well. Go find my group.
I am here in the shadow.
We were trapped within the gate's energy matrix when it was deactivated. You have our thanks.
Shozak Makdun. I.
The Zerg seek to overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren.
The demons of the past.
Mm-hmm.
Zakmakline. Zerg seek to overwhelm our base.
Minerals.
I am here.
Fall back to the shadows.
Second over my tendril, I sense death and joy.
You must construct additional pylons.
I would. Burdens with Shorzak.
The Zerg are coming.
Mineral field depleted. Upgrade.
I am here in the shadows.
Soon. The third over mine tendril. I sense satisfaction in a plan set in motion long ago. And fear of the future.
Engage the enemy.
The fourth over mine tendril. I sense an end. I must go to the Overmind Cortex to understand.
Greetings, brother. I speak to you from the beyond.
Tassadar. But you died, slaying this cursed Overmind.
I have never tasted death, Zeratul. Nor shall I. But that is a tale for another time. I have come to tell you of this creature's courage.
Courage? It was an abomination.
Not always. The Zerg were altered. A single overriding purpose was forced upon them. The destruction
of our people. The Override was formed with thought and reason, but not free will. It screamed and raged within the prison of its own mind.
Who did this? Why?
I know not, but the Overmind found a way to resist its all-consuming directive. It created a chance, a hope of salvation. The Queen of Blades.
Madness.
Only she can free the Zerg from slavery, and in so doing, save all that is from the flame.
I do not understand, brother.
Forget what you know, Zeratul. The Overmind saw a vision. The end of all things. And now, you must see it too.
No. This vision. I cannot bear it. Stop.